Let's go. And your hair looks good today. I like it. The curls work. Why don't you get a perm?
I tried that once. I looked like Shirley Temple on crack.
Oh, where the hell is she? I'm gonna kill her.
I knew she would pull something like this. She can't stand the fact that I'm the one getting all the attention today. We should have had her committed when she turned 60.
Claire, you can't have someone committed for excessive vanity.
Thank you, Rose. How wonderful to have two compassionate daughters. I thought you were going to wear makeup today.
I am wearing makeup.
Well?
Oh, my God. What the hell are you wearing?
This happens to be an imitation Scotty.
You're the mother of the bride, not the opening act.
Fine. I'll go home and change.
Oh, stop it. We're late already. The priest is sweating.
All celibates sweat, dear. If they didn't, they'd explode.
Come on, let's go.
I just went to buy myself a little snack. I can't sit through this Guts and McGilla without eating something. I'll pass out.
It'll only take 45 minutes.
It'll feel like 2 hours. Not to mention that you're marrying outside your faith and on the Sabbath.
Oh, Mother, the only thing you ever taught me about the Sabbath is the Bergdorf's wouldn't be as crowded. Now, you listen to me.
Take it easy, Claire.
I want you to get up there, and I want you to remember today is my day. And if you don't behave yourself, I'm going to have your birth certificate blown up as a Christmas card.